Just adjusting a soundpost. As you know, this soundpost is the soul of the instrument. Hey guys, what are you up to? Wow, look at you all. That's amazing. So you put together an orchestra. What a brilliant idea. What Twoset have done for violin playing is the best. Like, you know, they've really brought the focus to the violin and stringed instruments. I get so many clients who've actually started the violin because of Twoset. You guys are legends. You really are. And you totally deserve 3 million subscribers. Well done. And it's a great way to... yeah, to connect with musicians, to connect with other musicians. And it's so fantastic that you're teaching so much about violin playing, and you're doing it in such a fun way. I get a lot of young players that do that. So it's great. Well done. So you're doing an orchestra. Hey, listen, guys, if you're going to do this orchestra, you're going to have to tune. You can't just like start like this. I heard like some of you guys are really out of tune. You know Eddie has perfect pitch, don't you? And, you know, it's not going to sound good for him if you just start playing like this. All right, so Concertmaster, hello? You there? Yeah, I'm talking to you, that's right. Isn't it your job to get the tuning organized? No? Okay, well, look, at least just get up and take a bow. That's right. Well done. Okay. All right, well, look, I might talk you guys through. I'm going to put this violin away. I don't really have any kind of baton, but I hope you guys... Oh, use the violin. Here we... No, I can't do that. Oh, actually, it's, you know, it's a nice violin. It's one of my Lombardi violins, and I don't want it to get broken. I'll put it over here. Okay, so oboes, can I have an A? A. Thank you. That's great. That sounds beautiful, guys. So woodwinds. How about we tune the woodwinds? Yep, sounds good. Great. Okay, so next, can I have the brass, please? Very much in tune, bit bright, bit high. Now let's do the strings. Okay, everyone, tune the strings. Keep tuning. Yeah, more tuning. You can just keep tuning. It's a beautiful A, everyone. Stick to it. Keep going. Anyway, what else have we got? Harps!
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Okay, good. Now, recorders. Anyway, we better keep going. So, melodians. Keyboards. No, you don't need tuning. Who else have we got? Guitars.
Wait a second. That's not a guitar. There's an imposter among us.
That seems about it. Ovos, you guys can stop now. Thank you. Thanks. Thank you so much. Whew, now you guys are pretty much ready to start. That's excellent. Hang on, let me tune my violin. I might need another A. Oh, hang on. I don't think this one's quite ready yet, so you guys are going to have to play without me, and I'll go and finish making this violin. I'm going to have to start varnishing. Thank you.
Editor Sun, who's been trapped in the basement still editing videos for 40 hours, was aiming escape from two nerdy musicians who drink bubble tea while the screaming of prodigies give motivation to all gifted linglings to go practice now. But who's Editor Sun? Who are they? 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 Can anyone tell?
Twoset Violin, Brett and Eddie. Your aim was to bring classical music to people across the globe through subreddit reviews, roasts, skits, lingling workouts, charades, and other challenges. Well, boys, we're here! Some of us are fighting, and we all have some sort of struggle in our daily lives. Yet you guys have been the light in the darkness, a cause for laughter, a way for us to make new friends, and of course, appreciate classical music together. Hey boys, you hear that? It's Tiger Mom calling out. Before she kung-pows our chickens, get some sleep, look after yourselves, and we hope for all the best for you. Thank you.
Bling-bling wannabes, assemble.
Congratulations, Twoset, 3 million subscribers. You guys are legends. You absolutely deserve it. What you've done for string playing is amazing. It is out of this world. Like the amount of attention. I had my local electrician come up the other day and he goes, "Hey, Olaf, love the stuff you did with Twoset." Local electrician. I had a guy in a bottle shop come up to me. Goes, "Hey, you Olaf, aren't you from, you were in the Twoset you were in the Twoset video. And, love that bridge video. It was so crazy what you did with the bridge and that kind of stuff. So you guys are amazing. I love what you do for string players. I know so many people who started playing violin because of you. So you're bringing this all this energy and focus and love into violin playing. So good on you guys. Fantastic. Well done. Hope you get to 5 million soon. All right. See ya. Love you guys. Now.